yet hold on, because I'm on my way. Nain was a pleasant place. Like some of you, I know you pleasant. You got a smile on the outside, but you dead and decrepit on the inside. God help me. But I came to tell you tonight, there's a greater reality for you. God, I know that the things of life, hallelujah, have led you into some places that you don't want to talk about, some places that you don't want to confess. In 2015, you allowed yourself to go into some depths and into some other dimensions that were not guided by the Lord nor His Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. But now, hallelujah, it's killed you on the inside. And so you're still putting up a front, and you're still putting up a persona on the outside, but you're dead on the inside. The Bible says that Nain, hallelujah, was that place. Watch this now. That even though it was pleasant, even though it was beautiful, hallelujah, and even though Jesus showed up, hallelujah, the devil had been there before Jesus got there. Yeah. How do you know that? Because there was death in the camp, oh Jesus. Hallelujah. And so death tells me that Satan had been there. And because Satan was there visiting, hallelujah, now Jesus comes to turn it around. Somebody say, Jesus, fix it.
Jesus, fix it.
He comes to fix it now. Hallelujah. Because he's coming, I believe, hallelujah, before you cross over, he's coming now to fix some stuff. God, before you can get to the greater reality, somebody say, he got to fix me. And once he fixes you, God, watch this. Your greater reality, hallelujah, is activated. The moment Jesus shows up on the scene, the moment he opens up his mouth, hallelujah, the moment he begins to move on your behalf, God, your greater reality comes alive. Somebody say, it's alive. Y'all don't believe me, watch this. The Bible says that when Jesus saw the funeral procession coming, hallelujah, and he saw the mother, he had compassion on the mother. Hallelujah. And now he says, watch this, that he goes over to the casket, and his first act is to touch the casket. And when he touches this casket, watch this, it makes the current reality of the dead young man a delusional place. God, somebody says, some of your current realities is nothing more than a delusion. It's a facade. It's something that the enemy set up to keep you trapped in your coffin. But Jesus is speaking to you right now, saying to you, I've already spoken over your life.